Good morning, everybody. How are we doing? Need to get here back with another recording session for Outriders. And having an absolute blast at this moment in time in this game.
Hey,
a couple of
I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt out electronics.
What's that?
Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. It turned us all cold, and now this place. To survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse, it's made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes a way to explain things.
Yeah, a couple of things. I'm recording this on the 10th of April, and there's been some notes coming out about patches and stuff for the game. And one of them is changes upcoming to Blighted Rounds, which is not unsurprising, to be honest, because of how OP it has been. So, yeah, we might not be having our OP spam for as long.
You real? Think so. How long you been here?
Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. I managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. I slit their throats like fucking cattle. I had a plan. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. The line's cut somewhere. Maybe you can repair.
Sure. Why not?
I'll repair the line. Hang tight.
Did you find where the line is broken? It's the only thing stopping this plunger from working.
And we've got our bounty
well,
here.
Should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
Bagamir Scalp King Popa. Okay. I've heard. Thank you very much. Let's look at the quest map here. The Scout King is that way, and mine are that way. I'm gonna go Scout King first.
What were you mining for down here anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. It was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Gorgon's people protected us. It worked. Until these damn insurgents broke through.
Take on the Scalp King. Doesn't seem like a nice person, so why not start a new recording session and take down a wanted man? Alright, take him out. Got another guy up here. Didn't mean to do that. That's fine. Rifleman down. With his burn on, he isn't going to be doing too well. Saw something in here. Saw that under the door. Rare double gun. Reloading restores health for each enemy killed since your last reload without changing your weapon. Size is down though, that's the problem I have with that. Head up. I got itchy nose. Push our way forwards. Wow, frozen in air. That's brilliant. Come on, rifleman. I forgot what roll was then. Well, tier 10. First area done. Quick scout around. Not that we need the ammo, really. There might be a chest. I think we found it already. There's a frickin' scout king. Thank you. Wow, this is tough. Gonna die. Freeze him. Wow, scalping was a toughie. That was a tough battle. It's good. Definitely feeling the world tiers now. Guessing there's areas where there's big jumps. For sure. There's always a chest. Always a chest. There's the sniper up here. That was... Ooh. Submachine gun. Burn. So much better than this. Let's do some inventory management quickly. Some pain launcher. That's like 1,000 better than what we've got. It just has no range. Well, I have to just take a look. See you later, Scalp King. They're getting a little bit repetitive, them end scenes. I was hoping for a few more unique ones, but let's head back here and we'll do Dying Wish as well. I actually could do with going quest map. Time wish. Should probably up. Yeah. As it's up, we will stay down. Yeah. Harvest node. Expecting one around the corner. I'm hoping in the patch as well. I didn't see it, but the radius for when you harvest, that the it automatically picks up, so you can just harvest and go. It doesn't drop and then have to pick it up. That'd be a nice quality of life change. Nothing else of here. Okay. Let's enter Dying Wish. spotter down. Gonna run out of bullets here. Trophy earned. Go on, then. One here. Okay, we think we can safely push up now. Okay, that was interesting. Right.
What exactly am I looking for here?
The spot where the line has been blasted apart. You gotta piece it back together again for it to work.
Raise the container. Okay, like a little side mission than I thought it was going to be. Probably some chests somewhere. But okay. Probably in here, actually. Down, throw another one of them. Next. Wow, sort of talk about bullet sponge. Do need to get that perk that gives me 2 rounds of blighted rounds.
I found a break in the line.
Can you fix it? I want to blow this.
Yeah, I can fix it. Hold off the fireworks till I'm back.
Okay. Compare. Towards destruction, cold snap. Rolling. Okay, let's just put that on. Killing shots, that's what I want. To go for that for now. And then we'll, when we can get back, we will sort of cold snap here. We will push over that blighted rounds. Okay. Then we'll have one more to go. With some bullets. Because I don't think
Hey, the line looks good. Hey, you still there? Shit. I need to get back to him.
Okay. I was expecting another final fight. He is there. Pick up a restock.
Didn't want you to miss the fireworks.
Thank God. Could you?
We'll do it together.
And we've got some rewards. Okay, we've got a light machine gun, which we will pick up because it's better than what we got. Burn. We've still got the burn. No shield, but I don't think you get the shield with blighted rounds. So, gonna pick up the gun. And equip it. AT clip size. It's got more damage and more armor pierce. Good. Good, 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 good. Okay. We are at 30 minutes. Stop the button that I wanted to push. So we went out and did this and we've done that. So we've gone in and, got to pick up some fuel cells. Some power cells. So we'll do that in the next one. So until then, see you guys there.